Hello, fellow YouTubers. You are now tuning in to A Day in the Life of Dulce and Martinez, the pregnant lady.
You see that up there?
Hey, don't go that far out. I can't see you.
Oh. Well, that's the full moon. Well, not technically. The ninth will be a full moon. Don't ask how I know. I just know. Because I can't sleep at all. I slept all day today. So, yeah.
Wait, what did you do? Do that again.
No!
For those of y'all that don't know, she just walked up to a dirty pole and licked it.
I'm bored. I'm so sweet. What do we do? Let's look for zombies!
Look for what?
Zombies!
But those don't exist. What are you talking about?
Don't say that. We read those stories about that one Houston hospital, remember? And you were in that Houston hospital too, and you know it. Why else has the FBI been following you? Then why is there so many military planes where we live at? Like, seriously.
And why did that light just shut off?
I don't know! And why did you have to show me Freddy Krueger again? I don't like Freddy Krueger. And I don't like that light shuts off by itself. Like, when we're outside. All the time. Always.
Look, it's Freddy Krueger.
Where? Hit you with
his
bat, like...
Zoom in on your shot face.
I'm gonna poke you with his bat, like, seriously. You know I hate Freddy Krueger.
Who?
Freddy Krueger.
That's right there?
That's not funny. Like, seriously. You know I hate him. Because that's the only thing I'm afraid of. Every time I sleep and I dream, stuff weird happens. Like, I end up sleepwalking outside by myself. Or I end up sleeping, like, in a random place. Eating random stuff. Remember? Tell them what happened the last time I fell asleep.
Okay, people, this has been A Day in the Life of Dulce Martinez. Again, she can't sleep, so I'll be bringing out video after video.
No!
After video.
No! I don't want to.